Well students, topic of the video is multiple angle, and in this video we discuss one more sum. We have to prove that sine 4x plus cos 4x equals to 1 minus half sine square 2x. So LHS part sine 2 to the power 4 cos 2 to the power 4. Sine 2 to the power 4 can be written as sine square x whole square, and cos 2 to the power 4 can be written as cos square x whole square. So a square plus b square, formula of a square plus b square is a plus b whole square minus 2ab and a minus b whole square plus 2ab. But we have to use this formula. Why this formula? Because there is minus. So a square sin square x plus cos square x whole square minus 2 sin square x cos square x. Sin square plus cos square is 1 square minus. To convert this into sin 2x, there is 2 sin x cos x. For the adjustment, we have to divide it by 2 square. There is 2 square and there is also 2 square. By cancellation, 1 minus half 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x square, because 1 minus half sin square 2x. This is our proof. In the next video, we discuss one more sum.